top of the ninth inning here. Will Martin at the plate. Missed his first ball pitch. Let's see what he can do here. Looks like it's a ball and a strike here. Swing and a miss. Take the count. Two balls, two strikes. Time called by the batter. Top of the ninth inning. Will Martin at the plate for ONC. 2-2 is the count. Sorry, that was 2-1 was the count. That's swing and a miss.
Strike three.
Nope. Yeah, looks like it might be strike three there.
Yeah, but I wasn't ready. I had to start and thing, so.
All right, it's 2-2. Looks like we need some help being able to.
I just told her. Everybody knows.
All right, so it's two balls, two strikes.
There's scorekeeper three. Everybody in the diamond thinks that's right.
One more word.
What?
So the Kingston coach not happy, and Will Martin at the plate gets the benefit of the doubt here. Another opportunity to take a swing at a pitch if he sees one, and he does, but he strikes out. One away here in the top of the ninth inning. Number 52, Andrew Amos at the plate for ONC.
Let's go, Andrew, put it in the plate, let's go.
Outside for ball one.
Good at bat, let's go.
Foul ball. It's high for the ball. 2-1. Home umpire making it very clear what the count is. Doesn't want to get caught with another questionable account. That one is foul out of play. It remains 1-2. Hit up the middle. Shortstop makes the, fields the ball and throws to first base for the out. Two away here in the top of the ninth inning. Nick Thompson, number 9, up to bat for ONC with two out here in the top of the ninth. Nobody on. Called strike swinging. Tried to check his swing, but it's called for a strike. 0-1.
Okay, add one here.
in the dirt. Catcher's looking for the ball. Batter gets it for him. Throws it out to the pitcher. 1-1. Hit right back up the middle. Solid single. Center field. Ball comes back into second base. But Jake Thompson gets his second hit of the game. Brings up Matt Albert, number 35. Second baseman. Matt pops it up to the second baseman for the third out. So we move to the bottom of the ninth inning. ONC leading by 6 runs, 13-7, but Kingston has chipped away and making this a game. So we'll have to see if ONC can buckle down, focus, and get 3 outs before Kingston scores any more runs. Bottom of the ninth inning, Kingston at the plate, 13-7 in favor of ONC. First pitch is a swing and a miss, tipped into the catcher's glove. 0-1.
Finish it up.
Bunt. Ball goes foul. Oh and two. Kingston trying to manufacture some runs here. Unsuccessful with the bunt attempt. Now 0-2 on the batter, nobody out. Bottom of the ninth inning. Score is 13-7. Favor of ONC. Hesitation on the part of the umpire, but it's a ball. 1-2. Field down to the first base ump. Home plate umpire indicating that it was low. 1-2. There's a swing and a miss. First out of the ninth inning. Kingston down to 2 outs. This is number 91. Q Keo. This pitch is taken for a called strike. Low, 1-1. Third base. line. Now we got a ball and two strikes. 1-0, nobody on, bottom of the ninth. Third ball taken for a ball. Two balls and two strikes. Just a little inside with that curveball, didn't quite make it across the plate. Another fastball, hit to the third baseman, across the diamond, to the first baseman for the second out. Two away, bottom of the ninth. Kingston down to their final out, down by 6 runs. ONC hoping to just tidy things up here with the third out and head home. His pitch is fouled back, strike one. Called, strike two. Kingston down to their last strike. Bottom of the ninth, two out, strike two. No balls on the batter. Fouled off, stays alive. Still 0-2. Two out. Outside.